So how are you? 어떻게 지내세요? 잘 지내요? 네. 너, 네? No? No? I can't remember the word for I. Yeah, 잘 지내요. Anyways, hey, there's a laundry basket there. Okay, so anyways, I know you guys have been waiting for my next contest because I told you I was doing a contest and I was trying to do contest each month, but you know, it's a little rough. And then, you know, I was moving from Korea back to the States and all that good stuff. But I was really trying to think, you know, hey, what contest should I do next? How should I do this? You know, blah, 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 blah. Ren, what you gonna do, girl? What you gonna do? Wiki, 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 yeah, what you gonna do? So, you know, I recently posted those pictures of those three items. Blah, 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 blah. What is it? Mm-hmm. What is it? Okay, I got this, you know, that's Big Bang sticker set. And then I have this B184 solo day book CD thingamabobber. What? What? Wiki, wiki, what? And then this Vix poster set. Oh, hi, Vix boys. Anyways, yeah, so I posted it. I said I was gonna give it away, but I didn't know how. And I'm, you know, I've actually really, really been thinking, like, what am I gonna do for my next contest? What am I gonna do? My peoples are waiting and they're waiting for another video, and I'm just being slacking, and you know, and I just be in bed and just doing my master's degree work. And you know, I feel so bad because I have you guys waiting and waiting and waiting, and I don't like all that. So, anyways. This contest, my dear sweet followers, is going to be no other than, drum roll please, that was weak, a meme contest. I know, you're probably like, you're crazy, do you know what Bill Cosby just went through with his meme thing? Yeah, I know, and, you know, I'm not gonna be one to speculate about things that are happening with people in the limelight of fame and famosity. Is that even a word? I don't know. Yeah, but you know, I love Bill Cosby for the way I know him, and that's all I'm gonna say about that. But I want you guys to meet me for this next contest. I am posting three photos of me for you to meme on my Facebook page. So after you see this video, go to my Facebook page and check out those three photos. And then what you're gonna do is you're going to meme each one of them. So three for three prizes. And then you're going to post those things, you know? Like post them, put them up on my page. And then the best three is gonna be the winner. So there will be one winner. So the person who has the best three memes will win. And you can do as many memes as you want, you know, if you're like, you know what, I didn't really like that set of three, you know, if I thought this was better. I mean, if you have three memes, one for each of the three different pictures, and I choose each three different pictures, then you're set, you win, you know, that's... Excuse me, I almost died. Oh, choking on air, man. That's how we roll. And so, yeah. So, guys, that's what you're going to be doing for this contest. You know, I was like, I should do something musical, but just because my channel is called Musical Soul doesn't mean everything has to be about music. Right? Yeah, right. Okay, so that's what I want you to do. And I was actually going to close the contest to only US and Canada, but you know what? The more I think about it, I don't like that. I don't like closing off things to only certain peoples in the world. You know, it is pretty pricey though to send overseas, but you know, hey, it's all good and gravy in the morning, baby. So yeah, into the contest. Let's get her done. I want to see some memes, man. Meme. Okay, but I will say one thing about these memes. Please do not use vulgar language. I am not a fan of cursing, so I know you're like, oh man, she took the fun out. No, I didn't take the fun out. I just took the cursing out. So you can be funny without cursing. At least I think you can be. I've seen some great comedians who don't use curse words. I can't remember their names right now, but they don't. So yeah, and if you didn't know, if you can't tell, I'm back in the States. I am at my parental's house, and Yeah, just doing that master's degree thing still. But I have more coming to you, an announcement as of next week. So yes, please be on the lookout for that. And until you meet me, annyeong. Bye bye bye. Ba 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 yeah.